Agents or listings? How long have you been an agent? You want an agent who keeps learning and growing. After 5 years in real estate, a good agent has 5 years experience, whereas a mediocre agent has 1 year's experience. Five times time in the saddle is, by itself, no guarantee of competence.